because I had time to do them. But see, that's how I got busy. I got people calling me. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to hold that. People calling for some bullshit. Then I got to go look at this job.
Yeah.
That's wasting my motherfucking time. Look at the job. So, okay, yeah. Unless it's something I really want to say. I like the word of mouth thing.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying? People call me, yo.
Yeah, you
did such job. Can you come?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm looking out for the person that referenced me. Right. I don't want to disappoint nobody that look out for me. You know what I'm saying? So I just, okay. Then I'd be like, okay, I'll be right there. But I ain't really looking for too much work until I get a certain amount of equipment and people that I know they can handle what I can handle.
Right.
Then I don't give a fuck about who was. Then I have me like a crew, like, yo, need you be at this junk right here. I don't mind riding around then looking at y'all. Oh, okay, yeah, we do it for such.
Right.
And then I say, yo, come on through, because y'all right here for you. On such street, of course.
Right.
But right now, far as in our community, far as at black males, ain't too many people out here doing what we do.
Shit.
So I can't really depend
on. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Bro, I know niggas that, my fucking word, like, nigga know I will call you and cuss you the fuck out. You'll never get no money fucking with me if you give me your word and don't do it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
But see, it ain't that is that they don't know nothing. So we got to start from the bottom of basics. People might say they can cut grass. Not saying that everybody.
Right.
But some people that say they can cut grass don't know what the fuck they doing. Hello? Now I'm good. I don't have...